important point that you make in your blog is the difference between the headline fiscal deficit and the real fiscal deficit. Can you take us through the items that you think ought to be added back to get a real level of fiscal deficit, and why you think they should be added?
So there are basically three major items. One is the recapitalization bonds, or the investment which the government makes in the equity of the public sector banks. That equity investment is actually the expenditure of the government, and there is no reason for treating this as not being part of the fiscal deficit. In any case, this is counted as debt increase. So, and the definition of deficit is what adds to the debt. So, in that sense, counting it only as part of the debt, not as that of the deficit, is partially incorrect. So that's one major item. Last year it was as much as 1,06,000 crores, previous year 80,000 crores. So this is one big item. The second one is payment of the food subsidy by giving cash from the National Small Savings Fund. This is the government's real expenditure. It's in fact revenue expenditure of the food subsidy. And if we meet it outside the budget by transferring funds from the NSSF, that doesn't take away the real fiscal deficit. That number has been in the range of 70,000 crores in last 2-3 years. That needs to be added to get to the right fiscal deficit. And the last number, which information has been made available in the budget documents, is what is known as fully serviced bonds. So the government agency borrows for toilets, for rural infrastructure, electrical Saubhagya scheme, and that kind of, which are government expenditure, because they represent only the grant expenditure. But since they have borrowed outside the government and spent outside the government, that is not presently added to the fiscal deficit. That should be added to the fiscal deficit. That was also a very large amount last year, something close to 54,000 crore. This year also it might be in the range of 40 to 50,000 crores. So these are the three main items which need to be added. Whenever they were not there, they were rightfully not added. So in the financial year 14-15 and 15-16, none of these kind of expenditure existed. So that time the fiscal deficit, as was announced, there was no difference between the headline and the real fiscal deficit. But later on, these devices, and I may also remind you that even earlier in 2004-05-06 and that time, the oil bonds were issued, fertilizer bonds were issued. They were issued from the public account,
yes,
not to be part of the fiscal deficit, but they were part of the debt. So like those expenditures were actually the fiscal deficit of the country, these three expenditures, which I have just mentioned to you, are also, in my judgment, legitimately the part of the fiscal deficit. In fact, if we do that, the doubts which are expressed so often these days about the real fiscal deficit numbers would get answered. There are no other item expenditure or off-budget borrowing, to my mind, which need to be added. So if we have that kind of clarity and transparency, perhaps any or every doubt about the fiscal deficit's true nature would also get sort of satisfied,
okay,
and we will have a credibility about the numbers.
So, sir, I have a few questions, but firstly, if you add all of these three items, you go to 4.5 to 5% possibly of GDP as the fiscal deficit for this year, you suspect?
So since we have the numbers only for last 2 years, in my blog I put that number. So 17-18 actual fiscal deficit turns out to be something like 4.39%. And for 18-19, it turns out to be about 4.66%. So this year, if we these numbers are not available, how much has been the recapitalization, how much the food subsidy is to be adjusted in this way, and how much is going to be the fully serviced bonds. But from whatever information gets available in the public domain, it's quite likely that if the real, if the headline fiscal deficit is anywhere close to 3.7 to 4, the real fiscal deficit would be very close to 5%, anywhere between 4.5 to 5, but closer to 5 in my judgment.